So open your mind, push reset, and reboot your computer.